Try and find safety in your sense of self, because it's in that place of safety that you'll stop abandoning yourself, whether it's for people, for projects, for anything else. Find a way to find internal sense of safety and start finding easy ways to trust yourself, because that's a really big part of life and something that unfortunately no one teaches us how to do. Try and find safety in your